Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a haul. It is kind of Korean haul. I purchased these products. The shop was recently opened in the mall, so I had a look and they were really cute stuff, so I purchased that. This is the Arcova. I guess it is at the Sahara Center. I'm not sure if it is at any other malls. So there are quite few interesting products, so let's get started. First, I got two shampoos. I have already started using one and it is about to finish. This is the Arcova tea tree shampoo. This was for around 19 dirhams. I don't know if it does anything great to my hair, but one thing, your hair feels really clean. I mean clean. It doesn't have any great fragrance, just natural fragrance, and your hair feels really clean after washing it. So this is the shampoo, and I also purchased the Arcova shampoo series 5 treatment shampoo for dry hair. I guess this was the shampoo for if you have done keratin to your hair, so you can use these. And they do not have any silicone, sulfate or parabens, anything. It is natural product. They have all natural ingredients. This was also for 19 dirhams and it is 525 ml. Even this one, this is 400 ml, but this is also for 19, and this is 525, and this is also for 19 dirhams. Then firstly, I purchased these hairbands. So cute. This is the mustard and cream striped. This was only for 10 dirhams. Then I have this hairband. All these were only for 10 dirhams. It is floral and pastel blue color. Then I have the yellow one. It has dogs. So even this one was for 10. Then I purchased this dark blue. This has silk material. They have really lot of varieties. It is really cute, and these are only for 10 dirhams. Then I purchased some interesting stuffs. First, I have this powder puff. This was for 10 dirhams. Then I purchased the Arcova Korea blackhead nose pack. So this is the blackhead remover for your blackheads. We'll try out these in a video. I don't know if it is effective. There are 10 pieces and it is for 10 dirhams. It has bamboo, charcoal and aloe vera ingredients. It is written it may minimize the nose pores as well, so that nose become clean and smooth. So this was also for 10 dirhams. 10 pieces for 10 dirhams. Then I purchased this sponge pack. It has 2 packs and it also comes in a case. So when you use the sponge and you don't want to get it contaminated, you can put it in the container as well. This was also for 10 dirhams. They had variety of colors, but I purchased the cyan color. Then I have 3 interesting face packs. They were really really cute. They had a lot of them, but I purchased only these 3. Face sheets are always good. They don't have anything bad in that. They have all great ingredients and full of good things. So in Korea, I guess they use face sheets every day. I don't do that, I'm not in Korea, but it's good. It moisturizes your skin and keeps your skin hydrated. I purchased the ones which look more interesting, and I can use it for Instagram videos. This is the simple one. This is the Arcova face sheet. It is the lemon brightening mask. It has three sheets. So it is brightening mask, and the instructions are all written in Korean language, so I don't know. The features are: the lemon and extracts help rejuvenate skin, lighten and brighten uneven skin tone, and deliver a super fresh fragrance. Refreshing citrus extracts help to clarify skin, resulting in a more radiant, healthy looking complexion. This was for 15 dirhams, 3 sheets for 15, which is I think really good. Then I purchased these two sheet masks. First, I have the Masquerade mask, moisturizing mask. This has how many sheets? Just one? No, this has two. It's written here, it has two sheet masks. So this was for 15. This is the moisturizing mask. In this also the instructions are written in Korean language, but I guess you can keep this for 10 minutes. Yeah, but this is really pretty and really cute. Then I purchased this one. This is also the Masquerade hydrating mask, but this is black mask. This is also for 15 dirhams and it has two. This one I'll read what it is for. It contains allantoin. What is that? Allantoin. Hyaluronic acid, trehalose and methyl, blah, 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 whatever the ingredients are. The sheet features an immediate cooling sensation, leaving skin clean, hydrated and completely refreshed. So this one is for hydrating and refreshed skin. This one, this mask saturates dry, tired skin to leave hydrated, replenished, relaxed and refreshed with vitamins and amino acids and minerals, clinically tested to provide up to 24 hours of hydration after just one application, and visibly minimize fine lines, refine pores and fight blemishes for smoother skin. I don't think just using once the lines will be minimized or the pores will diminish. You have to use it continuously. You have to use your skincare. You have to do your skincare regularly every day. So that is when you will see the difference. Just using once, you won't get any difference. So you have to, if you want your skin to be really good, you have to use your skincare twice, both at night time and as well as during the morning. So if you want your skin to be hydrated, you have to use moisturizer, serum, and you can also use, if you don't want to use a serum, you can always use a face sheet instead of the serum. So we'll try it out in the video. It is really, I have more products from Korean shops, so we'll we'll just use all that products. I'm just collecting few more products, then we'll use all the interesting products in one video. So these are all the products. It is really cheap. If you want, you can find it out. I think it is only at Sahara Center. It is not written here. I think it is only available, the shop is only at the Sahara Center. So guys, if you like this video, it was not quite a big haul, but it was really cute and I wanted to show the products. So guys, please subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell so you can be notified whenever I upload a video. And please, if you want, you can also share my video. You can also follow me on Instagram, Snapchat. I always post pictures of the looks that I do, and I keep on posting pictures and things related to makeup. So if you want, you can also check me out there. So guys, until next time, bye.